Folks, last night I took a stroll down Hollywood Boulevard, and you know, strange things are happening there. Store windows have been turned into glittering fairylands, street corners are sprouting lighted trees, and everyone seems to be wearing a very special kind of a glow. So I said to myself, Dino, you know something? It's beginning to look like Christmas.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your